because nobody passed this sign, and like, what the hell? They're just like randomly running up there. Yeah, yeah, I am. So here we go on our adventure. Adventure 2.0. It's gonna be better than 1.0.
Yeah, it is.
Here's the plane. We'll get this done. Oh, yeah, totally. Okay. And we'll get this done. Feet, we open up the door. You stay put. I tighten up in the side straps. Right? And I say feet out. Feet, feet up. Go for it. Feet stick. Totally. Back to
that.
Head back. Take your back. Are you ready?
Yeah.
And then you turn around, you tap Gary on the shoulder, and you say, thanks a lot, Gary.
You put
the
glass on
and I
first
shit and I'll do that. I know. That's, yeah, I'm giving you another chance. So thanks for the ride, Gary.
Thank you, Rick.
It's a bad.
Thank you, Rick.
Ready, set, and away we go. Run it. Get your arms crossed, get your head back, tap on the shoulders. Because this
Basically, you push people out, right?
Tap you on the shoulders, arms come out, legs are good. Under canopy, we're flying, we're talking. Coming to land, where you do feet. Yeah, that's great.
I had a plan to get really good ab muscles. Even if you just want to take it easy. My moves are smooth because of these broke feet. And I'm in for dancing. But I bust on these shoes, I bust the mood.
Never ever knew. Another lesson, I need to wear your hair.